Phillip pitched very well his first three starts of the season. He was 0-3 despite pitching very good work against Texas in a 4-0 shutout. Breaking ball got him looking. Grossman shading toward left center here on Cousins. Cousins went for it and struck out. This fly ball heads for right. Jimmy Paredes over. The Tigers 5-4. And Heron over Doug Fister with Soriano getting his 12th save. Swing and a miss there by Trumbo. And that'll do it